by Augustine Akhilomen Super Eagles winger, Victor Moses played the entire 90 minutes as Chelsea lost 3-1 at Stamford Bridge on Sunday for the first time since 1990 to put Blues manager Antonio Conte's job in serious doubt ahead of crunch Wednesday's board meeting with owner Roman Abramovich. The defeat, which appears to have ended Chelsea's hope of qualifying for the UEFA Champions League next season, sees Spurs move 8 points ahead of their London rivals. The host began the encounter on a bright note after taking the lead in the 30th minute through Alvaro Morata's timely header from Moses's cross from the flank. However, Christian Eriksen equalized for the visitors during the added time at the end of the first half with a long-range strike before Dele Alli scored a brace to take the game beyond the reach of Chelsea. With just 6 games to the end of the Premier League season, it would take mother luck for the Blues to find a way back to the top four table. It also draws question marks on Conte's job as he faces an emergency meeting with Abramovich on Wednesday in what could possibly draw the curtain to his job. Already, the Italian tactician who helped the Blues win the EPL title last season has been tabled to take over the Italian national team job and also PSG.